can't believe this.
Why does my insurance cost so much?
Why? You don't ask why.
I'm asking you why.
But you don't ask why.
You never ask why.
Why is not something you ask.
Hey, Perry, this guy just asked why his insurance costs so much.
But you don't ask why.
I know, that's what I told him. Why? Why?
You could try asking the insurance corporation why the rates are so high, or switch to Canadian Direct and you could save 20% or more on home and auto insurance.